I might go for a bone hammer. Of course, I'm sure there's a lot of people that are going to tell me that would be the wrong choice, but seeing how I'm new, can't really complain, can they? Hammer of tremendous power, its heavy blows wear down and knock its prey. Hammer crafted from bone with powerful wind smashes, but no means blocking, yes. See, what can I make? Iron sword I already have. Bone blade. So what I'm gathering from this is that iron swords are weaker than, iron weapons are weaker than bone ones, but bone have lower sharpness. So more attack, but lower sharpness, which means they'll go dull much faster, meaning less attack power. So I guess it'd be really up to me, huh? So yeah, right, come back anytime. And I'm going to... Actually, my house is right here, isn't it? I'm going to stop by my house here really quick. And it's nighttime again. Wow, day and night really change fast here. So I'm going to drop that off. Jaggy hide. Commonly used in this region, it can be made into any number of things. I'm going to drop that off. When did I pick up garbage? Junk created when I... Oh... I must have failed at one of the potion concoctions, which explains why I only got 4. That's weird, potions usually never fail. You know, I could have sold that, couldn't I? I'll go through all this later. Like I said, I don't need money right now. So, sort that. You know what, I'm just going to keep it this way. I'm going to see what my next quest is, so... Talk to Chief here. Now if that ain't a story to tell the grandkids. Is there a story? It seemed pretty dull to me. Of all the pieces of ore out there, you managed to find some the old smith liked? Oh, really? Okay. You see, kid, that's a sign. Proof that you're a cut above the average hunter. Yes, because anyone else playing this game... We'll get iron ore he won't like. Right. You've got exceptional judgment. After all, why go out there and risk your neck if all you bring back is junk? Like the garbage I have back in my house? Yep, I've got a good feeling about you, kid. Wouldn't be surprised if you solved our little earthquake mystery, too. Anyway, Hunter, we'll have the base camp up and running before you can say, Jumpin' Jaggy. Jumpin' Jaggy. So you just hang tight and... What? You'll get bored if you have to wait around for the repairs? Well, dang right. Give me something to do. Hunts, usually. More likely. You're more tenacious than the Kelbian Heat. Wow. I'm not going to touch on that subject. Alright, so I got an idea. Hunt something? What separates the land monsters you've hunted so far from an aquatic menace like the Lagiacris? Water? Gigatons of water, that's what. If you're gonna take a sea monster on, you have literally got to get your feet wet. Oh, this is gonna be fun. So listen up. Go on through Moga Woods till you hit the shore. Dive in and try hunting some fish. Start small, see? I'm gonna take on sharks. Junior's a real pro when it comes to swimming. I'll have him give you some tips. Head out as soon as you're ready. Oh great, more tips from Junior. You know what? Just for this, I'm going to switch to the iron sword. It's probably going to be a bad idea, but why not? I haven't shown it off just yet. Plus, that is a pretty sweet looking sword for being the basic beginning junk you get in the game. Oh, okay. You want to talk to me? What do you want to say, Chief son? Heyo, I hear you went to see an artisan at the smithy. Took a shine to you, did he? Ha! Well, onto you special. That old son of a gunner is usually pretty stubborn about accepting new folk. While you've been making chums, we've been working hard. The base camp repairs are coming right along, so sit tight. Oh, one other thing. The head farmer was looking for you. You meet him yet? He's another good old boy you'll want to see. The farm entrance is down and to the right of the bridge to the woods. Let's cut the chit-chat. Yes, let us. Till next time, Hunter. Anyone else want to talk to me around here? Yes, no? Huh, I see you do. What do you want, kid? Carefree lad. Hunter? I want to give you something. It's a bug net I made. Oh, goody. There are tons and tons of insects in the Moga Woods. If you see any in the thickets, just swing at them with this. Some bugs glow, and some can be used to make medicines. Lots of stuff, really. A hunter like you can figure it out. I made the bug net pretty good, I think, but if it breaks, you can buy more at the village market. Have fun! Why can't you just make me some more? Be a good kid and make me some more. And welcome to the farm! I should have come when it was daytime so you guys can actually see more stuff. I hope nighttime doesn't come out too bad on my videos. I know dark areas have a tendency to do so. Oh, you want to talk to me, Chicory? Veggies, veggies, veggies! There's more to meals than meats, not in my opinion. During the health boom a while back, a lot of us felines decided to go organic. What did you eat before that? So, the Moga Village farm is chemical and additive free. We use absolutely no giga extract pesticides ever. That's why our vegetables might not be the purityest, but they're definitely the most tasty, Naya. Oh, about the earthquake. It scared me out so much, I scampered away. But then I felt ashamed. So here I am. To prove I'm a friend, you can count on, I'll give you my greatest treasure. It's a fresh sushi fish. Had the village chief's son, use it to generate resources. We can really make progress on the farm. Generate resources, huh? Place in my pouch. This might be fun. Fancy changing my name? No, I actually like it the way it is, so I'll keep it. Bye, until next time! Loin. Head farmer. Hey there, well, would you look at that? One of my farming felines grew a spine and has come back to work. Now we can get back to planting. The farm belongs to the village, but I can set aside some land for you, seeing as how you're protecting us and all. If you want us to grow some plants and mushrooms, bring them by and we'll take care of it while you're off questing. So if you want to bring some plants and mushrooms, bring them by, okay? It's a cinch. All you gotta do is pick us the plant you'd like us to raise. Blue mushrooms and herbs. Tell you what, since you're busy and all, you can even ask us to grow several of the same plants in succession. While you're in the woods or on a quest, we can grow one plant. So, order more and you don't have to come by as often. Keep bringing us your useful plants, like herbs or blue mushrooms. Hey, I just said that a few seconds ago. And we'll raise them for you. Least we can do. It's like he's hinting at potions. Oh, and go say hi to the feline who just came back. Best not to be rude to the folk who'll help you out. Well, I just did say hi. Said hi to him before I said hi to you. And if you can embolden more felines to get back to work, we'll be able to cultivate more crops at once. It's like Harvest Moon all over again! That helped both of us, Hunter. Working this place with so little help is doing a real number on my bursitis? I've never heard of that. Alrighty, time to get to Agriculturin. Cultivate new items on the farm. Chicory, what do I want him to cultivate? Setting source. I'm gonna have to say, what's excite shroom? This is very strange aroma. Edible? Only one way to find out. Shrooms, right. Blue mushroom. Because I think I can find herbs better, faster than blue mushrooms. Do I have enrichment? Shroom germ. Sure, why not? Not like I have anything else to use for it. Max 3. Does this cost 15? Sure, why not? That sounds good to me. See, this will cost me 15 resource points. Proceed with cultivation? Yes, and diddly do. Assign which feline to the task? I already did that. Oh, okay. So, quit. And he's gonna grow some of that for me. So, come back, you hear? Piggy! Loin. You know what? Maybe I should change his name back to Piggy. Come on, Piggy, let's go. Back to giving you a bath. And I see a cave. Hi? What is this? What a mysterious statue. My thoughts exactly. I guess we'll find out what that does later. Piggy? Oink! And okay, looks like I'm just about to run out of recording time, so I'm going to stop recording here, take a short break, then I'm going to get straight back into this game, because I'm going to play the heck out of it. So, this has been Garmy the Green Mage, this is Loin the Piggy, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys again later. See ya!